Good day, I'm your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker, and I'm just here with some more Let's Suffer This Here Princess Maker 2. Yes, there's the horrible grinning bitch. As with the last episode, this episode was provided by PrivatePig64. I did check, I got his name right, and I assume it's a dude because I know what my demographics are. But, yes, so... Well, all there is to do, really, is continue to make the bitch work in the sleazy bar and as a lumberjack in order to, increase her chances at being able to defeat the god of war. And also, just because I'm a bastard, I think it's funny to essentially make the chick a whore. Plus, I still need to understand exactly what it is the bitch does when she's got, like, in the anime, because, hey, you can understand what she's doing in the animation. She's fucking whacking a tree. It's not... But it's this one, what is it? Oh, is she oh, she's pouring wine, okay. For a while I was convinced she was like looking through his wallet. Which I think would have been, much more amusing, frankly, if that's what she was up to was just looking through his wallet. Oh, no, wait, that's not what I want to do. We need to send you to church. Yeah, here you go. Donation, church. Donation, church. There we go, bitch got no sin. Time off, free t- No, fucking supervised. Don't trust your luck. School. Ah, fighting. And then, more the butler staring at you while you go about doing things. The butler doing the bottle scuttle. Sorry, I just really like the word bottle and scuttle. I like that noise, the bottle noise. Yep, make sure she doesn't do anything wrong. There you go. There you go, you scarily happy bitch. I'm gonna ask around with her food again. No, I'm not. Can't be asked. Oh, what are her stats against her? Constitution. What gave her a higher constitution? It was working at the farm! Send to the farm and make farm work toughen the bitch up. I think I might be getting close to having maxed out strength. So she is freakishly strong. She is literally the strongest woman in the land. Is that really all she does when she goes to the farm? Just stands around and feeds a fucking horse. What a fucking waste of time is that? I don't want a bitch just sitting around feeding fucking horses. It needs to do things. Send her back to fencing for no good reason. There you go, get back to kicking the stump, you bitch. By the way, my apologies if this video ends up being cut short. A friend of mine is on his way over. So if he shows up before I have a chance to finish this, then... There you go, fencing. No reason whatsoever, just wanted to. She's making steady improvement. No, she fucking isn't. She's it's making no fucking improvement. Makes no improvement whatso-fucking-ever! Alright, school. Expert fighting. Work at the farm. And some time off. This game, oh god, not only is this game about looking after a little fucking princess chick, it's also about fucking time management! I've got other games I can play for time management. Mountain Blade Warband. I can play that for time management. Just having to fucking manage whether, like, when I'm gonna fucking go and trade things to Veluca or Suno. Yeah, fuck it. Restaurant for no good reason. Eat something, you fat bitch. There you go! Some meat, it improves your constitution. You fat bitch. Taylor. There's a spiky dress. Okay, I'm going to buy that, but I'm not going to make the bitch wear it until she's 16, because otherwise that's creepy. Because I don't trust this game to that be a decent thing. Okay. You know what? I'm going to try again. Glacier. Then send her to work at the Sleazy Bar, because I can. I don't think this kind of work is appropriate for this, for the young mistress. Well, fuck you, you're a demon. Why the fuck should I give a damn about your opinion? You're literally the embodiment of evil, Cube. By the way, why is he named Cube? That's ridiculous. Hello, I am Cube. It's an amoeba. Glor. It's an amoeba with tits. Hit it with a sword and it'll die instantly. Wolves beyond this point, give a shit. Whoa, wait, no, you have to go from the with the mother. Bitch is gonna fucking take on the Sega. Oh, dear. Sorry, that still amuses me to no end that you can just have, like, the young girl be like, oh, you're a city guardsman, are you? Well, fuck you, and just have the bitch fight him. That's... it's so silly. Just gonna ignore the fuck out of you. I've already killed one guard. I don't need another one on my conscience. I've forgotten how to get to the God of War, but cause I want this bitch to take his place. Cause the God of War is a cunt and we're better at fighting than the God of War. Just had more health than me, but no, got more health than him, so he can go fuck off. So he's out there, it's a wolf! Wolf! Big wolf! Bad wolf! Big bad wolf! I can't do a Christopher Walken impression. I don't know if you... Wait, can I jump down? Can I... Come on, let me jump down. Yes! I found the place you can jump down! That looked terrifying. Oh, I found a katana. Oh, no! Right, back up we go. I want to get to this God of War. Something's out there.
How was that?
No. Something's out there. It's a snow orc. Stab the fucker. Well, try to stab the fucker, to which he responds by running away. By the way, sorry if you can hear the dogs. I think someone just knocked next door and they might have gone a wee bit mental. Oh, no, I believe. It's my friend Darwin. So, just a moment. Right, ladies and gentlemen, sadly, the person that I said I might have to cut the video short because of has just arrived, so the video is going to have a bit of a pause here, but I will finish recording it later on. So, yeah, I'll be back in literally a fucking sec. Yeah, it turns out on the way back while I was recording it, the bitch aged. So yeah, now she's 16 apparently. Oh god, I forgot she works as a whore as well. Right. Okay, I'm done. I'm done, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be back in a second. Good day on your humble... No, wait a minute. I'm not starting again. Sorry, I got very confused for a second. I'm not starting again. I've gone back to... I've come back. Yeah, okay. Sorry about that strange break, followed by the video quality and ratio, I imagine, changing and now going back to normal. It was kind of a panic there, because normally that friend of mine takes a bit longer to get here. Right, well, bitch has aged, so I want to be a bit... more items. So I want to see what the spiky dress looks like. It wouldn't fit. She's too fat. Oh, bitch, you're too fat to fit into your fucking... Okay, I guess we're not going to be seeing what that looks like. Yep. Let's just keep sending her to the farm. Send her twice to the farm, then some time off, and next time we shall... Next time we shall return to trying to defeat the God of War. Because that very awkward thing. Yeah, she's got crazy strength and crazy constitution. I don't think this should be an issue, really. I'm hoping that this second time the God of War shall fall to the blade of Seraph Sideway. Because that would be quite a good video to end off what I imagine is going to be the last lot of Princess Maker I'll be filming for a while. You know, because of course I am. Because of course, this. You know, I only said I'd be doing two. But yes, actually, no. Okay, so she'll work at the farm first, and then she'll go off on an adventure, and then she'll have time off to open one for pair boxes. I think she has fun when she goes on the adventures. Maximum is, I think it's probably 1,000, isn't it? Sarah's heads out with the northern mountains. Let's go, bitch, let's walk, let's fucking march, march left to right, motherfucker, not even singing the tune, not even pretending to sing the tune. This just isn't Mountain Blade where you go at like half the speed at night. Since we're kind of wasting time here, we are kind of wasting time walking. Since we're just wasting time until we get to the God of War, I'm just going to quickly say what I managed to pull off in Mountain Blade, because I've been playing that all day. Today I managed to take over the city of Yalen, using an army of 84 men against the garrison of, I think it was like, 525. I'm quite pleased with myself, if I'm honest, taking over the city of Yalen when the garrison was like 5 times the size of my army. I think that's nothing to sneeze at. And luckily, the good king of the Vagirs actually granted me the city of Yalen when I requested it. But frankly, when a guy with 84 men has just managed to take a heavily guarded city, you're not gonna say nah, because that's the kind of guy that would turn the fuck around and then conquer your own cities out from under you if you said no. Okay, God of War, let's try this again. And I'm hoping this isn't a thing where, like, he just ends up being stronger every time you come back. Fight. Nope, he's got less health than me. She's just run away from that, really. Why the fuck did you run away from that? There we go, can we go back up? Alright, let's go try again. Why would you run away from that? You start with more health than him, even if you're injured. But you have no morals, no, that's right. Running away! Christ! But okay, fully healed. Try this again. If anyone can tell me why it is that the bitch keeps running away in the comments, that'd be very useful, because I want to find a way to stop her from doing that. Now, will he appear when I come back? Yes, okay, admit, there she kind of has an excuse, because she did take critical damage. Sorry, she's a bit spoiled, isn't it? Fuck her ass to like fly. Oh, cute, man. I didn't realize you'd have to fly all the way down here. Okay, so now I've just got to hope that maybe the added combat defense will mean I take less damage, maybe dodge a bit more. Let's see if this will help. Hopefully it won't take. So hopefully it won't take away too much from my attack. Fight the bastard. Ah, fuck, bitch, don't run away! But you were winning! You've, like, knocked off, like 200 health! Come on! God of War! You can beat the God of War in 16, you little bitch! Come on! By the way, yeah, I'm just gonna keep doing this until I run out of time. Come on. Come on, let's hit the spiky part. Away whenever they damages her. Is that what she does? She just flees whenever the God of War touches her. I think I'm running out of chances then. So I'm fairly certain pretty soon it's gonna turn back into the God. At which point I'm just gonna have to go back and keep sending her to the farm. Assuming that I didn't mean to do that. Right, back up we go. I know what's up with her. I don't want anyone to tell me. I want it to be revealed. Fight the bastard. And of course she ran away again. Good God, it's like me and my friend when we were playing Dynasty Warriors 8 earlier. We just ended up screaming, SHIT IT'S LUBU! RUN! Then Lubu caught up with us because we killed Diogen and he killed us. Kill us while we got something. Yeah, that's right. Come back up from hell, you prick. Face the little girl! Okay, fuck it, I'm going back to the katana. Yep, fly back down, you prick. Bring her! The katana. Damn it. Yeah, go on. Give her some fucking pocket money. Work. Farm. Fighting. Nope, wait. Nope. Work. Nope. School. Fighting. Farm. just because. So I'm kind of hoping that if she get the max is 1,000, because then I could genuinely get her to be literally the strongest and most healthy person in the world. Come on, let's start kicking. Let's have your kicking sticks, love. Let's have your kicking sticks. There you go, feed the fucking horses. Ooh, a fortune teller. Yeah, go on then, tell the fortune. Gulp. Cecil will become a lumberjack. Ah, bitch is fucking delinquent, is she? Bitch is a fucking delinquent again, is she? Well, we'll harvest festival her. So delinquent she is after she's kicked the shit out of everyone in the fucking championship. Oh, great, we're fighting fucking Anita Cassandra again. Oh, poor woman. Seriously, like, her health is a fraction of the girls. Oh, but she can dodge. But then again, so can Ceres. Morale. There's a morale. How does one improve morale? That's probably why she kept running away. Yeah, because even just fighting normal person, she's losing her mind. Why is this bitch so much harder to fight her? Oh, come on! Don't make me lose to her. If I lose to this bitch, I will go mental. Is she failing because she's doing it? Rio Johansson, wrestler, muscles, okay. Strong guy, can't defend for shit, got it. Is he using punching daggers? And a stupid hat? Okay, so right now we'll find a guy who's using punching daggers, wears a stupid hat, and his armpit hair is going fucking crazy. Seriously, man, have a fucking shave. You're fighting in front of the entirety of the kingdom out here. The king, fucking, the dude king is sitting right there, and you come out like that. What, is it supposed to be some kind of effigy? Is it perhaps in honor of his being? Is that what's going on? Did you purposefully grow your armpit hair to resemble the king? I'm not sure how much the king is going to like that. Yay! That guy was easier to beat than the other little girl. Oh, whatever. Chankron, Master of Eason's Defense, Magic. He's got training against magical attacks, was that? Have I fought this fella before? I must have. No, I haven't! He's fighting in cloth and his bare hands. And he has the most weird attack animation. He just kind of spazzes at you. That's the noise I imagine he makes when he just hips you. I I was doing that with this dirty little Bruce Lee thing. He's like, why? What's the difference? No, it's some kind of weird mix. Yeah, it's some kind of strange interbreeding of Shane's Madness. God, he's shit. We are fighting some shit people in the competition today. Oh, again, we're fighting Halbar. Oh, it always comes down to this fucking pirate chief, doesn't it? It always comes down to me and the pirate chief. What are you saying, chief? Come on. Though admittedly, he does seem to get more effective as time goes on. I lose this based on what wrong. Seriously, it's not that she's delinquent. Is that why it's so low, or is there something else that I'm not getting? I mean, there is, clearly is something else that I'm not getting. This fucker is so sad. I actually looked this up after the fight, but I just looked up now. Come on, you bitch. Like taking out dragons and shit. This guy actually has more health than the God of War. The God of War shouldn't be that big of an issue. But it... if it wasn't for Ron, got 2 years left to start on the Ron. Wow, he fucking managed to dodge something. Yet to actually hit Sarasai. No one ever seems capable of hitting Sarasai. No, that's just the beginning hit him, didn't you? But like, the physical armor made it so like, I got like 1 point of damage. Halbar here, just misses everything. Yes, thank you, Halbar. Did we win for that one fight? Or is this the championship? Or is that considered the championship? No. Ladies and gentlemen, makes it a award ceremony. Yay! Sir Sideway! Thank you, dude! Ah, thank you for the Royal Sword. Yep. Lovely.
I love it.
Even when she's a delinquent. Oh, what? Oh, I'm sorry. Does the festival not amuse you enough? She looks so fucking moody. Look at her. She didn't do anything she shouldn't have. She fucking tried. Trying again. Ah, good. You're not being a bitch today, are you? I'm sorry, there's a cabaret. Yes, I'm sending her to the cabaret. So, drinks, dance, yep. Up to date, okay. What does she need? Ah, she needs like refinement and intelligence and shit like that, okay. So she's good at essentially being a prostitute, but she's not good at, like, basically being a prostitute, but she's not good at, like, being a fancier prostitute. Yeah, you need a fancier type of person. I mean, it's not like she's, you know... Well, she is hideously unrefined by this kingdom standard, so I suppose that kind of makes sense. I'm gonna send her to the graveyard just because, and then I'm gonna send her to the farm. And then she's gonna have some time off. Pandemonium. You know, from... Oh, hey. Yeah, the ghost is different. Yeah, from what I remember John telling me, apparently, that undead knight is actually relatively rare. And he tried for a pretty long time in order to try to get the Undead Knight to appear, and he couldn't. And I did it my first time accidentally. Whenever it pauses for a second, I expect it to do something, but it never does. Oh, no. Right, so. Please up. And then time off, and then I'm afraid that's gonna have to be, I'm gonna have to call it quits for this video. So, off to the sleazy bar. After the sleazy bar, I have to pour wine for pricks. Ah, maybe it's her moral score that affects her morale. She doesn't get anywhere near as pissed off about fucking farm work, does she? Actually, you know what, looking at it, I might need to have one. I'll give us a pocket money. But she's become delinquent. Right, town, restaurant. Eat something. Oh, yeah, we also need to pay. No. Judge. Christ, this bitch is full of sin. Oh, who the fuck do I do? Okay, screw it. I'm gonna have one more round of her just being supervised. Just so she'll be fine for the next episode. Quite so much a moody bitch now, eh? Right, well, that is gonna have to be all for me for now. I've been Humble Nerd Cyber Thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on, and I'll be back with some more of this the next time somebody pays me to be back with my. Oh, wait a minute. Need to turn up. Also, I'm just gonna put that back in. Yeah, that instead of the summer dress. Okay. So, yeah.